everybody. Starting to regret my death count from yesterday. Made a rookie mistake in the sense that I am from Kansas. I didn't even think about leaving this early in the morning about it being prime deer running time. And this being the right time of year for it. So, well, I guess in Kansas any time's the right time of year for deer. But, yeah, so I'm a little nervous. I've been, you know, keeping my eyeballs peeled, looking for not only Buford T. Justice, but deer. So, I just thought I'd share that with you, and, you know, I'm gonna hope I make it through here, get to Illinois, get out of this wilderness area without hitting any deers. So, I'll let you know. I did strap a barbecue to the front of my car, though, so that if I did hit one, at least I'd have something to eat later, but we'll see how that goes.